Hey, what's going on, guys? Jeff here with Just Jeff Gaming, and when we last left off with Game of Thrones, we unfortunately got sent to the wall. We kind of volunteered for it because we thought it would be best for House Forrester, but unfortunately, we got to go to the wall. So, without further ado, let's continue. Well, apparently, technically, Ethan is the new house, leader of the house. We get to play as Ethan now, instead of just
Couldn't find
Gary.
him. Could you? Could you? He hides too well. And if he was smart, he would reveal himself. I don't like this game
Wah-wah.
anymore. Maybe
I won't
something
play
happens
hide
to
and
him.
seek.
Ethan's fine. He's
I
just
win.
forgotten this is a game.
I win.
I win.
Congratulations, your
Congratulations,
lordship.
your lordship.
Oh, well then, Miss Snooty Pants.
Don't worry. It's just a
It's
game,
just a
Ryan.
game, Ryan.
Stupid game. I don't like it.
I don't like it.
He was worried
He
you were
was worried
gone.
you were gone.
I thought we'd never find you
Never
again.
find you again.
I'm right here.
I'm right here.
And I promise,
I promise.
I'm not going
I'm not
anywhere.
going anywhere.
I wish Mira
I
was
wish
here.
Mira was here.
And Asha.
And Asha.
And Roderick.
And Roderick.
I do too.
Well, like
But
most
Mira
kids,
is in
apparently you
King's
wish your whole
Landing.
family were
Will she
there.
come home?
Well,
I don't
most
want her
kids
to
in this
die to
time,
prevent
I should say.
me.
Ryan, she's
Ryan, she's
perfectly safe,
perfectly
I
safe, I
promise you.
promise you.
I don't want
I
Garrett
don't
to die
want
either. Maester Orthanggrin
Maester
said
Orthanggrin
he got
said
sent to the wall.
Sent to the wall.
I'll miss
I'll
Garrett.
miss Garrett.
He was nice.
He was
He'll
nice.
be fine.
Be fine.
Garrett is smart.
Garrett is smart.
No one will tell
No
me
one
what
will tell
Garrett
me what
did, but it
Garrett
must have
did,
been
but it must have been
serious.
serious.
I heard Duncan
I
and
heard
Sir
Duncan
Roiland
and Sir
talking.
Roiland
They
talking.
said someone will
They
come
said
here
someone will
looking for
come here looking for
revenge.
revenge.
Everyone's worried about
Everyone's
you,
worried about
but
you,
I'm not.
but I'm
I know
not.
you'll protect
I know
us.
you'll protect
Who
us.
said they're
Who
worried
said
about
they're
me?
worried about me?
Well, Sir Roiland for one. He says you can't
He
fight
says
very
you
well.
can't fight.
What? What?
And
Well,
he
no
calls
offense,
you
I
the
am like
Insult
12.
Monster. Sir Roiland
Sir Roiland
forgets himself.
forgets himself.
He doesn't know
He
me
doesn't know
or what I'm capable
what
of.
What does Milksop mean?
I don't know.
Oh, nice.
But I know it's not
Apparently,
good.
my internet is down.
Ethan,
Yay!
you should let Sir Roiland teach you how to wield a sword. Like a man.
Like a man.
He taught Roderick and
Asha,
and even showed me how to fight. Properly, I mean.
Properly.
A lord should know how to fight. Do you remember when we were younger? When we all used to play
Yeah,
here?
fight with a stick.
You, me, Roderick, Asha. We'd all be out here for hours.
Yeah.
Where was I?
You weren't born yet.
We had so much fun. Then, and everything changed. Roderick became so serious, the lord in training. He never smiled
Yay.
anymore. And Asha just got angry at everything. Promise me you won't be like that.
He had a lot of built
just
up
be
anger,
you.
apparently.
I like
I
you
don't
the
think
way
they had
you
anger
are.
management back then, though.
I know a lord has many responsibilities, but you don't need to
be
like them. It's for you to decide
I won't
for
change.
yourself.
I'll be good.
Promise, I won't change.
Good, because I'd rather have a brother than a lord.
I'll have to have both, I'm afraid.
But since you're the new lord, you can do anything you want.
I suppose.
Everyone will have to do as you say. So I could have all the sweets I want. Can't be it with that simple. It would be nice if someone did what I wanted for once.
That's not how it works.
Well, that's how it should work. You are the lord.
Yeah, but you don't want a ton of sweets to get a stomach ache.
Lord Ethan, you're needed in the great hall at once. Quickly, on your feet.
Uh-oh. Why so quickly? What's happening?
What's the matter?
Lord Whitehill has arrived, unannounced,
Uh-oh.
And certainly unexpected. He's come demanding justice.
Can't he meet with Duncan? He is the Castellan.
Stay with us.
Please, Ethan.
He's demanding an audience with the Lord. We really must go.
It's your decision. You are the Lord.
I will. I would command Ethan to stay with his family. Lord Whitehill is a mean old man anyways.
Ah.
Why don't you tell him to leave us alone?
Fine. If that's what's required of me.
Very well then.
Should I have stayed with my family? I don't know. What should I have chose? I always second guess myself. It's never a good thing.
They showed up unannounced. Lord Whitehill is in a lather. I assume you explained to Lord Ethan why they're here.
Business with Garrett. I told him.
Lord Whitehill knows Garrett is a squire to this house. Or was, I suppose.
Is. Was. It makes no difference. The Whitehills were clearly in the wrong.
Yes, I realize my internet is down. Thank you for telling me a second time.
Now do it again with these bastards.
Let's not do something rash. Things are bad enough as it is.
What should I say to him?
Tell him and his men to leave.
Now is not the time to anger Lord Whitehill any more than he already is. He's got five times as many men, and the backing of House Bolton.
All the more reason to stand up for ourselves. Only cowards and dead men will do that.
Wah, wah, wah.
Lord Ethan, is it? My condolences for your father and brother. The late Lord Forrester was no friend to me or my house. My only regret is I wasn't there to drive the dagger into his heart myself.
Ho ho ho, you waiting
for this
man.
My life. The Foresters finally get their due.
My father died a hero. Fighting for the North against traitors, oathbreakers.
Aye. And look where that got him.
I don't like this guy.
And no bread and salt. What kind of fucking house receives a lord with no fucking bread and salt? You bloody amateur. No courtesies. I should have expected as much.
My apologies. Please forgive us.
Forgive you? Not likely. You Foresters have shit on us for generations. Well, now the Starks are no longer around to have your back, are they?
Where this guy's got some anger issues himself.
Roose Bolton is the Warden of the North.
Aye. And we've been his bannermen for five fucking centuries. You cunt.
Lord Ethan, you're losing control of this.
We all serve House Bolton now.
I'm not finished! Maybe if you hadn't been so fucking greedy with the ironwood, things would have been different between us.
You squandered your share.
Our share was taken from us. We had no fucking choice but to harvest what was left.
What is it you want, Lord Whitehill?
Uh-oh.
Your man, the squire, we were minding our own business, keeping the king's peace, as his lordship here said, when your man attacked us for no reason.
Hear that? Attacked for no reason.
Garrett was only defending himself.
And you admit it was your man who killed my men? And a pig farmer at that. How do you answer for your squire, Lord Ethan? He acted in your name. And you are the lord of this house.
Why is there nothing like we sent him to the wall?
But your men murdered them all.
You lost pig farmers, not soldiers. Soldiers worth 100 of their type. Where's the fucking coward who killed my men? I know he's here.
The wall.
What have you done with him?
He was sent to the wall.
Who the fuck sent him to the wall? Answer me. Who's the one who did it?
I did.
What? That was my justice to deliver, boy. And you denied me of it. I'm not leaving until I have my justice. Now bring me the coward who did it, or you'll answer to Roose Bolton. What kind of fucking house is this?
A house of honorable men.
Lady Forrester.
You bellow like a wounded boar, Lord Whitehill. Have you forgotten your manners?
I mean no disrespect to you, my lady, considering your losses and all. This is not over.
It's over when my son says it is.
Thank you for coming, Lord Ironwrath.
Ethan is Lord of Ironwrath now. By rights, his word is law here.
If that displeases you, then I trust you can find the door.
That lad may be lord of this house. Lord Bolton will have the final say. I'll send him a raven letting him know a Forrester man killed one of his own. That the new Lord Forrester lied to my face and denied me my justice.
Then we'll don't lie to your face. Word is law. What?
Do as you like, Lord Whitehill.
What do you mean he'll remember that? Oh man, this didn't go as good as it could have.
I was wrong about your son, my lady. He stood up to him like a true lord.
You were brave, my son, but you'll need to be brave. Listen,
did something right for my house, but apparently it kind of upset Ford White up.
We need to send word to Mira in King's Landing at once. Your sister can help us.
All right, guys, and on that note, let's run out of pause before we get into Mira. Apparently, is my sister in King's Landing. If you guys haven't already, make sure you like that video, subscribe to the channel, and as always, guys, keep living that dream.